another pleasant surprise. I found that you were a lot more into this performance. You were enjoying yourself, and good job on those high notes and good mic control.
Thanks.
I noticed you got up well at the beginning. Most people would just keep on stumbling and wouldn't even make it where you did, so kudos to that. You came more alive this time. I was like, she's got a personality. I like it. And the other thing is, have you been taking voice lessons? And what is one of the things that you do? Like, what are the main things that you do with your teacher?
Not this kind of stuff.
You do show tunes?
Musical theater, classical.
Exactly. I can tell that by your voice because you are very trained. So when you're doing something like Adele or whatever, ask your teacher to kind of walk you through your stage performance as well. I mean, you're great. You've got the notes, but it's you're very instead of So it's great. I still love it. Don't get me wrong. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you.